Good Saturday morning. I think I want a treasure hunt if there's any way I can today, or some type of hunting. Well, how about I just run around looking like a hunter? It's my style of the day, right? Is it time I can have a stove yet? I haven't even gotten this hobby down yet. I gotta get the cheapest what I can get at the moment. I need this stove. I'm not understanding what I would need plates for. A bread holder. I guess I'm gonna start going into my flirty moods as well. Maybe me and him can go to the cab and have some food. And talk over coffee. My favorite. Don't you dare take our seats. I said, don't you dare take our seats.
Which may be helpful. obsessing over every last detail. So you never said yes a single one. Today, get 12 points of Steaks Burgers when you order three. Claim your three burgers now at omahasteaks.com/TCU. You deserve this. If your credit card debt is out of control, if you're in over your head in monthly payments, there's a secret the credit card companies don't want you to know. If you have more than $10,000 in credit card debt, you have the right to let us settle that debt for a fraction of what you owe. That's bad news for the credit card companies, but it's great news for you. We're your credit associates, and we're offering you free information on how to proceed to resolve your credit card debt with a monthly payment beginning to work. To see how much you can save, call now. 1-800-514-5469. Don't declare bankruptcy. Don't consolidate. Give us ambulance. We can save you thousands. After all, we depend on your success and offer a guarantee so there's no risk to call. Credit Associates. Live better, debt-free. Find out how we do this by calling now. For the secret the credit card companies don't want you to know, call Credit Associates now. See how much money you can save. For free, call 1-800-514-5469.
The agent people have to listen. Let's tell you it off the right way. They may check to confirm you're still an agent and that serious side effects can occur, including kidney problems and kidney failure. Very life-threatening side effects, including lactic acid and liver problems. The most common side effect was diarrhea. Tell your doctor about all the medicines and supplements. Take more kidney and liver problems, including hepatitis. Even if you have hepatitis B, do not stop taking this code without talking to your doctor. Ask your doctor about your risk of HIV. Have this code become practice right for you. Get help and this code become practice right for you. Step up to health.com.
She's still doing drugs.
I'm
Hey, you on drugs? He knew it. She's a crackhead.
My parents. He's doing worse than me.
You be right back. It's like they more running away than me. They not. I don't know, I've never seen them like this. Maybe it's because they don't really know each other, but maybe if she showed him some talent. I know that's what, you know, that hurt. So you just let me know that's how you really feel about it, you know? I don't have nobody in my life. I don't have nobody to live in. And I've been saying it because you've been showing me that. I don't care about you spending no money on me. You spending money on me don't mean nothing. Trying to tell me, trying to sit down and teach me things, you know. This friendship thing is tearing me apart because for 2 years I didn't let this girl stay in my life. Years I did that. And if you were lying, God take something from you. I never took nothing from you, so I never. I'm not my kids. I'm not on no kind of drugs. You know, when I was on drugs, I wouldn't even call them at you for no money. How about that? How about when I was on drugs, I didn't call you and ask you for anything? How about when I was on drugs, I wouldn't even talk to you? Because I felt like then that's where I was a disappointment to you at. You can say what you want, but I need counseling over you now, over this situation, because I'm right back at square one, all the way at square one. I have nothing and no one, and all these people coming in my face telling me why they want to be a team for me, and they not. That's not true. That's just to keep me calm, and I'm gonna do what these people ask me. They can do anything they want to me. They really can. They can do anything they want to do to me. My life ain't my own no more. I'm the one that's a prisoner. I'm a slave. And not to just white folks, I'm a slave to the world. And you don't care that I'm locked up like this because you got a whole science locked up. And I ain't did nothing to get locked up. I got locked up because of a fucking wound on my body. That I wish you either heal or gonna kill me. Do whatever the fuck it's gonna do because this is really driving me out of my mind. You need to either heal or gonna do what you gonna do. Because you make me sit like this by my birthday. I'm not trying to hear a word that anybody says. Y'all got a plan. I sure do. I got a plan. I got a plan. Let my birthday get destroyed again. And it got something. My life is like I'm sitting in this place sitting. Let that happen to me. And it's over. It's gonna be completely over. It's gonna be over. I'm gonna make sure it's over. And I don't care if I don't make it up there anymore. I'm not gonna care. I'm not gonna care. I'm seriously not gonna care. I'm not at all gonna care. So, yep. I'm gonna leave that beneath the seat, but. Please. I'm not sure what to do with him on that note. That's actually gonna actually eat now. They already here at the cab. Oh, they can do a little bit of talking first. I don't know why they gotta stand up and talk, but okay. Maybe he can sit down here. Good company. She's gonna have a surprise for him.